Maddox, I think he wanted to go with a draw, and there was a miscommunication with Williams. I think Williams thought that he was going to pass block, and Maddox thought it was going to be a draw.
Well, that's not a, that's really unlike a running back to forget that he's going to carry the ball, I'll tell you that. I'd say Maddox probably turned the wrong way or called the formation wrong. But that's mighty neighborly of the Bruins to do that for the Ducks.
So now it's third down and a long 15.